Mike Cavanaugh with HIVHero.org and HeroNews.org. And I'm here with Nia Franklin, Miss America 2019. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. You're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
You know what's even more gorgeous about you is what you're doing for charity, and especially tonight. This is a great fashion event. You're involved. Why is this charity so important to you?
Well, it's important to give back, and I think fashion is always great, but what better way to give back than to do it during New York Fashion Week? And so being a Children's Miracle Network Hospitals ambassador and knowing what children go through, what sick children go through, it's awesome to be able to give back for a cause. It's actually going to help children with brain tumors. So it's awesome to be here tonight for the Christian Rivera Foundation.
That's amazing. So congratulations. And you have such a great story. What you did for your father, so amazing. It's so inspiring. It's so great.
Simso donation is really a great treatment option for people that have different immune diseases. My father had, his immune system was shot from cancer. So being able to go in and give him the stem cells was amazing. It was, you know, he had a long recovery, but he's doing well and getting better every day. So it's awesome that, you know, he's with us and that we have that modern medicine, that technology.
And what's the most fun about being Miss America so far for you?
The most fun is just all the traveling and the people that I get to meet. It can be tiring at some points because I'm traveling about 20,000 miles a month. But it's really rewarding to get to meet children, different people in the school administration, different children at the hospitals that I go to, and just meeting all the different people in the industry that I want to be in after this, which is the music field. So it's been really great to have that opportunity.
So I love Miss America. Do you know it's the number one scholarship foundation in the world for women? So please support your local girls because it's an amazing organization, and I hope you use that money. You're going to go
I'm actually debt-free after winning Miss America.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, I was $63,000 in debt, and now because of Miss New York and Miss America, I'll be debt-free after my year, so it's really amazing.
What are your plans afterwards?
My plans after are to continue writing music and do as much as I can to continue supporting women that want to make something of themselves as composers. It's a very male-dominated field, and so I want to be that voice for my generation, especially within the field of music composition and songwriting as well.
That's great. Do you have a website that people can learn more about you?
I have a website, but I have an Instagram.
These kids, all they have Instagram.
I need to get my website. My website will be up by the end of 2019. Don't you worry.
Goals, little goals.
But you can follow me on Instagram at Nia Imani Franklin or Miss America. Okay. At Miss America or at Nia Imani Franklin.
Well, congratulations. Thank you for everything you're doing. Oh, one more thing. We're a site for newly diagnosed and people living with HIV, but prevention is key. Yes. Do you have a message about the importance to young people about being safe out there?
Yeah, practicing safe practice is so important for your health, making sure you're protecting yourself. And also abstinence works too, so just protect yourself and do what you feel is right when it comes
to that. Now we have new tools. We have PrEP. I don't know if you know about PrEP, but PrEP is amazing. 99%, if you take this pill every day, okay, it's 99% you can't get it. So please use your PrEP, be safe out there, and wear a condom. Our slogan is condoms are hot, right?
Be safe, yes.
All right, well, thank you. Congratulations. You're a wonderful representative of our country and Miss America. Thank you.